Is Sally been our most versatile player so far? Like, she gets along with most dogs?
I think so. Okay.